director for 35 years, and at the end of last school year, they closed my school. So Milford Middle School was closed, and so I ended up retired. And so in the long run, what happened was I ended up becoming the band director here at Dock Academy. And so a little bit more about myself. My wife and I actually live here in Tomlinson Township, so my commute's a little closer, actually. So I really am enjoying the students here, and I really have learned to love teaching them all about the band. So I really would like to thank a lot of people, and I realize there's no way I can even remember all the names of the people that I've learned to know over the last month. So I'd like to thank all those who, number one, were very thoughtful about bringing me on board for the staff, and also those who supported me while I've been here. But especially, I want to thank the students that are in the band here. Thank you so much, students, for giving me a chance to be your band director. I want to give you a round of applause. Bell like the way they had back in 1953. Mr. Means, would you come up, please?